So yes, Dr Bouah, thanks for sharing the games with us, sharing moments with us. And like I say, he's not only a reflective researcher, but he's also an oral historian. He's recording games started as far back as when we get, I think, our first chess club. The first time they played chess in South Africa was back in 1845. That is only recorded. So these clubs, if you look at the Cape Town Chess Club, it's maybe 100 years old. You have the Mitchells playing, you have the Steiners, you have the Marianani Chess Club. We started in 1976 in the township, and today we're amongst the top clubs, still playing in the Premier League. Steiners started in Bonte, but I always try to remind them. And they are the national, if not the African champion over the years. So yes, the book is recording all the games and then also the histories of South African chess by a South African chess Olympian player. And yes, I'm not sort of stealing of your time, but it's important that you remember this. You're not only playing chess, but the moves you're making, it's not only political, the moves you're making, it's changed its life. Like Bobby Fischer said, chess is life. You must get the thrills and the thrills of playing chess. And whether you're a lowly rated player like mine or a highly rated player like Maxwell Solomon, I think the joys of chess is there forever. So enjoy your game and congratulations, Dr. Bouah, for once again. You know, this is this. Volume 3, there's a volume 4 also inside. So, this speaks volumes for the work that this gentleman does, and his wife, of course, who's an international master, Denise Bouah. So we actually grateful for the input, what people like him do, to present chess to us, but also to share the beauties of the day. Thanks.
Thanks. The course that I've embarked upon is that I try to have a collection of the results of each year of the tournament. And this particular edition, you will see that it's 2019. So all tournaments played in Cape Town and in the Western Cape, other parts of South Africa, and also even in Africa, because Grandmaster Kenny Solomon, FIDE Master Calvin Klaassen, and Moon International Master Jesse February also played in Tunisia in 2019. And I've taken their best games and I've put it in here with all the analysis. Some of your names are also in this book because you've just played in tournaments in that time, and the Western Province League is also comprehensively covered, that is in here. So this book will be one of those books that you'll be able to refer to for many, many years. And in fact, one of the things that we have noticed is that some of the players, your ratings are also reflected in here, so you'd be able to see what your rating was in 2019 as it improved to 2021 and all the others. Some of the analysis are also given by some of the top players that they sent to me, and in others I will take all the games of a tournament and look at it. So when you have the opportunity, some of you have seen the books outside, do have a look at it. It makes for fantastic reading, and each year we'll be releasing 2019. Next year I'll be working on 2018, and we look at some of those games. I've asked Advocate Maxwell Solomon to also come here today. He and I were teammates in 1992 at the Olympiad in the Philippines. And he and I played in that first South African team that was allowed to participate after 18 years. And Advocate Maxwell was also the mentor to Grandmaster Kenny Solomon, South Africa's only Grandmaster as well. So we are very glad to be able to work with him and with Dr. Ierso, who has reviewed this book for historical accuracy. And then also with Mr. Marc Petersen, our arbiter, I've also written a book about another South African player called Rodney Williams, so that we can honor some of Rodney passed away from COVID, and we wrote a book about these games and these championship titles. But the important one is that I decided together with Mr. Steenkamp that I'd like to launch this book here with you as a chess community, so that the chess community will know about the book, and at the same time, hopefully you will improve on it. So the first copy I'd like to give to Dr. Ierso, who was actually my reviewer, and then after that we're going to call on Elsie's River, because we've got a copy for Elsie's River that we also have, and that we will look forward to seeing some of your games in later years in Perth. So if you can come flashes forward, and then Dr. Ierso, I'd just like to offer the first book to you, and Can we get a round of applause for Dr. Bouah? I'm going to call on Mr. Eugene Tienkamp, Anito. I've got to put the Thousands River one and as well. Anito, thank you very much. Thank you. And then you can take that with you. And I've got natural your book is inside there, but we'll just do some body candle. Please come through. Your book is inside there. Good luck with your games, and we look forward to seeing you at the tournaments next year. Thank you, Anita.